So hi there everyone, welcome back to another First Look video. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you, and in this one, we're back looking at oxygen. Now we first covered this in October 2022, when it was still, I think it was still early access, or it might have been an early copy, I can't remember, it's a while ago now. But it's now on full release, so we thought, right, let's go back and have a look at it. And even just looking at some of the videos I've seen, you know, like on Steam, it looks a lot different from when we first played it. So we'll be putting the link for the video in the video description as per normal, but of course making sure you're hitting that like button and subscribe, notification bell. And if you want to support the channel in any way, you've got options for YouTube membership, Patreon, wish lists, all sorts of stuff. Come and be part of it and check out what we are doing. Right, let's hit new game. I'm not going to go into tutorial. Not new game without tutorials. Right, here we go. Number of settlers. We're just going to leave everything as it sets up. We'll call this red one. Long coastline on the west side and long river on the north side. Just stick to the first one. Okay. New task. Water, food, and houses. Housing. Five houses, build a fishing dock. Yeah, that's how it goes. Build. Doors are almost full. Just tell me that the houses are built. We need a canteen. Extractor. Let's actually let it finish building what it's building. Right, we've got that. Energy. Okay, what we need to... build some more storage. Population 17. We've got home for 20. Some of these buildings are going to give a generator a load of. It also generates metal. So these are all different things that we can unlock. That's extracted for 15. So oh, and then oh yeah, it does tell us there above it. Okay, so we want to get to 15. Oh, new task. We've nearly got enough to get the gas extractor. extent on it as well. Only 30 metal. There we go. Why won't it let me put it on top of that?
I'm just a constructor.
You know, I'll leave it on for a bit. Dude, some of these things are not actually that bad to scavenge. Yeah, I know you're missing material. That one. That gets us 15 days. Research points. But we need a lot before we can actually do anything with them. 50 for the coal mine. Sending some people somewhere for coal, wasn't I? Yeah. Oh, I did. The mission was filled too. Okay, I didn't notice that. That's my own blindness. What are we missing? Are we missing anything from there? No, just waiting for it to be built. We've got more people coming to join us. What else do we need? Done that. Medical post. Yeah, I know. Got 60 points. Oh, I've managed to catch the pause button. If anyone to mark on that, what does it do? That one built. So I think the trick is with the traps, you've got to get them so that you can take advantage of the energy they produce. Who are you? How many are you still needing? 20. Yeah, I'm actually going to end there. I have no idea. I mean, okay, I'd probably understood it better if I played the tutorial again. But it's just, everything just seems to take so long, and I think that was one of my criticisms when I first played it. We're on day 5, and I really don't kind of feel like we've achieved anything. Oh, was this a new task?
Let's build a submarine dock so that...
use gather plastic. I'm going to take some people off of there. Just going to fast forward it a bit. I mean, we've already done that one. It just feels like everything is just too long, too labelled. mean, what the heck are we using power on? I mean, that's the bit I don't get. We've now actually got more people. Yeah. I mean, I think we're moving forward, but I couldn't honestly tell you. I mean, again, it's like research points. It's the one time he hasn't complained at us about having stuff. I just think it... It's like a lot of these games. I mean, if you were to play this at normal speed, I think you'd fall asleep. But I think, you know, if you... Again, you have to mess with the controls. I mean, it's taken me, what, half an hour to get into day six. It just feels like it needs something more. I don't know. I do like it. I do like it, don't get me wrong, I do like these sort of games. And it might be something I play a bit more myself, I don't know. But let me know your thoughts in the comments. Have you played it? What have you found? What would you, you know, is there any strategies you'd suggest? Things like that. Of course, most importantly, don't hit that like button, subscribe to the channel. I'll see you all in another video. Bye for now.